JK Cement Works is a division of JK Cement Limited and located at Nimbhara in district Chittorgarh of Rajasthan. The plant site is at a distance of 30 km from Chittorgarh, a historical town famous for its fort. Nimbhara and surrounding area is known for its vast deposits of high quality limestone. Limestone is the main raw material in the manufacture of cement. The plant possesses its own captive mines, four in numbers, at Ahirpura, Nimbhara, Maliya Kheda, Karunda and Tila Kheda, Mangrol. The combined deposit of these mines is approximately 200 million tons and will last 40 years with present level of consumption. Cement making process starts with limestone crushing in a crusher and storage in stockpiles by means of a stacker. This limestone is then reclaimed and fed to raw mills, where it is ground along with correcting material to a desired fineness and stored in storage silos. The raw meal from silo is extracted and burnt in kiln with the use of pulverized coal to produce clinker. All chemical compounds responsible for giving strength to cement are formed during this burning process. The clinker is interground with gypsum to specified fineness to produce cement. Gypsum is added to clinker to retard setting time, which otherwise is very fast if clinker alone is ground. Cement is stored in waterproof storage silos from where it is extracted and packed in 50 kilogram bags by means of rotary packers or electronic packers. The dispatches of cement are done in trucks and wagons. The history of the plant dates back to the year 1974, when the first dry process, four-stage suspension preheater kiln with Unex cooler supplied by FLS Denmark was commissioned. The kiln then was installed with a capacity of 900 tons per day, that is 0.3 million tons per annum. Another similar kiln with a capacity of 1200 tons per day, that is 0.42 million tons per annum, was set up in 1978 adjacent to the existing line. This raised the capacity of the plant to 0.72 million tons per annum. The onward march